Starting next school year, third graders are not required to take a reading test to move up to the fourth grade. Alabama lawmakers voted to delay the state requirement by 2 years. This is due to impacts from the pandemic this past year. The House voted 68-27. The bill will now go to Governor Ivey to sign off on.